Hi guys, my name is Mel Uye Parker and you're watching Lockdown Beats brought to you by Ministry of Sound and Point Blank Music School. Each episode I'm going to be joined by a special guest artist who'll be stepping up and creating their very own lockdown beat. This week we have not one but two special guests. They signed the first record deal with Ministry of Sound in 2017 and are the production duo behind hits such as Between You and Me, My Way and Love You So. Take it away, One Bit.
Hey guys, One Bit here. Well, half of it, the taller bit you'll see later. But we are going to do a lockdown beat for you now.
Alexa, West and People.
Sorry, I don't know that one.
We are just popping down. Gonna go give Joe his bits. It's a nice day, but you remember, the old face mask, isn't it? Woo! He's a one. Yeah, just gonna give Joe his memory stick, get some tunes on, he can record some of his own sounds, add to it. We'll have you a tune in no time, I tell you.
So I've just got the sounds in from Johnny, gonna add some of my own and then see what we can make. Here we go. I think the question on everyone's mind is, can a kettle do a snare build? Here we go. So we got a little sound from Alexa, which you can then turn into some chords. It sounds that low.
These Alexa beeps, they need to lose just all of their mid-range, super, super resonant. Like, not very nice. Turns out Alexa doesn't make good synths. About these glass little hits actually make a really nice synth.
My favourite addition is the kettle snare build. You got like a pan man on, so it's kind of like moving around in the stereo field a bit. Nice little texture. The clap is also from a kettle. And as soon as you put reverb on it, it just sounds like a clap. I'm definitely going to use this clap again. The hat is from the spray bottle. Pretty cool. And then we've got turning the volume up on Alexa. And then doing a bit of pitch shifting on that sound. Makes a nice little tom melody. And then when you put all that stuff together, sounds pretty cool.
So then just gonna try and control some of these basses a bit, because nothing's a synth, they're super, super lairy. So they just need a bit of control, keep them tight. You cannot have a tune that doesn't have a little octave. I don't know that one. Magic. Magic. That's what a magic sound.
Pop the bass cup on it.
Bounce it. Send it. Job's good.
And if you think that you've got what it takes to make your own lockdown beat, then be sure to post it on your socials and tag Ministry of Sound and Point Band Music School, and you can use the hashtag lockdownbeats.